Hole number 6, expert division, qualifying round. Here I play Baraton Brook, a setup shot. We start with a quarterback and a kingmaker or kingslayer bow. And then we exchange to a poke 4 plus. Here we start at the plus 5 with the white ring touching the left trap at the plus 5, top of the plus 5. We change to the apoc cataclysm or big talk level 6 and above, cataclysm 5 and above. 5.8 top and 3 left. Plus 10% at max 6 rings. And have one ball care to the left. Great left here. Let's see. It's okay, totally fine. So second shot, as I said, we need a big dog level 6 and above or cataclysm level 5 and above. I will use a cataclysm level 5. We go for the eagle and nothing more. This hole, this wind. So now, here we go with 6 top and 3 right. 6 top and 3 right. And we want to position the second bounce to be at the middle of the rough with the yellow ring touching the rough. So you have to turn to see here, it is a little bit more. So we have to go a little back. There at the middle of the rough, yellow ring touching the rough and plus 10% at max P3 numbers, 5.9 here. We need 2 rings of overpower and I will go these 2 rings of overpower with 1.5 ball kill to the right. Come on, unlucky here, finish the time. I didn't watch the time, unfortunately. Anyway, unfortunately here. So we try again. Unlucky here in the opponent. So, as I said, 6 top, 3 right. Yellow ring and second bounce, middle of the rough there. Little more back. +8.3, last 10% at max. 5.4, 1.5 ring of overpower and 1.5 ball care to the right. Perfect shot. And we end up with the easy wet shot. Fortunately, I lost the eagle because of the time. But if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.